to Burke's punt. Goes back to the 23. Wow. I don't know how Waddle got away from that whiplash. And now he's coming the other way. Jaylen Waddle across midfield. He's got a convoy. Waddle, he's gone. Touchdown. The top punt returner in the nation just showed you why. 77 yards.
And LSU has allowed the third fewest returns in all of college football. Gracie McGrath had a shot at him, but once number 17 gets the corner, it's a Jaylen Waddle averaging 21 yards a punt return, the best in the country.
It just went up the average.
For sure.
Oh, this extra point is good. Sometimes it just takes a special talent.
Should have been a face mask as well.
Jaylen Waddle, 77 yards, almost coast to coast. Just like that in one play, Alabama right back in the thick of things on their home field.